In the middle of this extreme heat, people in Providence have one less place to cool down. Providence's Neutaconkanut pool was closed for maintenance yesterday. It'll be closed again today. Mayor Lorza posted the announcement on his Facebook page. He did say the city will provide transportation to the Zuccolo Recreation Center pool so people can cool down there if they want to instead.